today.
Build your house. Build yourself, house.
You remember that pipe in the parking lot, Carly, that you did that dome of concrete around that time? So then there was that pipe that was like, it was a drain pipe that ran out into the parking lot, and you poured a bunch of sidewalks right there, and you pick it up with concrete.
Oh, yeah.
You sat there child with it, dude.
Yeah.
So there's like this drain pipe coming out, like rimming around over the asphalt, just like raised up, and we poured a bunch of sidewalks, and it just looked ugly, and Jacob's like, get it thick. And mix a bunch of mud up thick, and Jacob poured it all around and sat there and like did this like dome and sat there and worked it with a trowel. It was like this perfect dome that like feathered into the sidewalks and like sloped at this drain and everything. And everybody was like, dang, who did this?
That was a big thing. We had tons of time to do everything.
Hourly rate.
And you can make the shit that's perfect.
I did like that house though.
You got about 8 minutes.
Are you timing this?
Yeah.
Are you videoing this?
Yeah. Here's the material. All you had to do was come up like 3/16.
Yeah, it looks like it's touching the level.
You see the one we put last night?
Uh-huh.
He thinks it's stupid. It gets 5,000 views.
Hit it with a wrist wrench.
Damn. Well, with a finish like that, it may not work.
You may just want to let him see it Friday. And then
I don't
just
want
say.
Paint it at all.
Huh? I mean, he may not want it painted. I mean, we can just say, hey, look, you know, we bought the concrete up, and we've got a concrete patch, and then you've got a big one.
Joe, you don't still have cardboard secondary. Stick the rag back in there.
I don't have the rag.